conflict. Wait 1 second before you finish all the wheat. I'm gonna grab the cabbage so it completes the quest, because who knows if we need, you know.
We're full.
Ah, crap.
We're just not grabbing wheat because we're not full.
Yep. This requires money, and this requires wheat. Yep. All cabbage. At least we just hit fall too, though. Daffodils, ducks, and mushrooms.
Oh, we have 3 different ones. We need the ducks for 2 of these quests. And the other one, we need eels.
There's the eels. Oh, it's only 3. Oof.
Yeah.
We need more eels. This thing's hungry.
Okay, I wanna put my ducks up. But first, let's replant. I'll
set up the quest. We need ducks, eels, and pink daffodil mushrooms.
And parsimal mushrooms.
Alright, just put it up. Are we full? Are we full on wheat already?
We need to be in winter for parasol mushrooms. No, we're not full on wheat. I just want to make sure the quest is made it. You can harvest it.
Okay, I'm just gonna drop off this first. This season?
Yeah. What should we plant?
A lot of money, though.
Cauliflower gives us the most for the shortest amount of time.
You want to grab it?
Yeah. I think cauliflower is the best bet right now.
The honeybees will be done in about an hour.
Yeah, let's get cauliflower. Plant cauliflower! You know the patch for the wheat leaves that patch for...
Okay.
Okay.
I was. Then I needed gas. Making all cabbage?
Yep.
Or sorry, cauliflower. I'll have enough for. How's that?
That works.
Hmm.
What?
We have 18 eels right now. And it says the quest needs 30. So do I even put more eels, or do I just fish it one time and then wait for it need to fish a second time?
Yeah, do that.
What?
Just wait for it.
Okay.
How many ducks do we need?
I'm checking. One needs 10, the other one needs 20. So 20 ducks will get it all. Unless you just want to do 10. And then 10 again, yeah. Because this would end unless you want it, like right here, with a walkway.
Right here.
finish the road right here. Maybe. Oh, mushrooms. There.
O-M-G.
Anyway. Might be useful.
I'm gonna go give that to my chickens. No. Oh, no. The chickens don't need it as much.
Most of them, though.
I'm gonna buy some pink daffodils. Okay.
Yep. Up at the flower area.
Pink daffodils. Oh, fuck. They don't give you much of anything. I'm only planting 5.
Harvest each time at 1 hour? That's not bad, yeah. Get 5. How's Almond?
What?
I was thinking of putting, like, right here, here, and here around these trees, different types of trees.
Wait till we're done planting that mushroom.
I guess, yeah. Which happens in winter.
Yeah.
Which kind of ruins the plan, though.
Why?
Because I can't only buy this in fall, I think. What else can... Well, I could buy this in winter, though. It's a lot of money, though.
Yeah, what
Cypress. Some sort of special resource, which also gives the same thing as this.
No, it's not a special resource. It's nuts.
Is it nuts?
Yeah, it's nuts.
Huh. Well,
And it doesn't give you much money at all.
No, it's just nuts. It's experience.
That doesn't give you much either.
Yeah, but we have bananas already, though. We don't have peaches, though. My bamboo.
Actually, how much is a peach tree? Yeah, get a few peach trees. We don't have any.
We don't have any most of those trees. Right here?
I know, but it gives us a decent amount. Okay,
How's that look? And then we could put two random trees of something else right here. Trees. That's pretty unique. Wait, though. Need those mushrooms. What else do we need? We need ducks, eels, ducks, mushrooms, and pink damphil eels. Planted 126 mushrooms. It's over the amount. I was gonna say, if you want to, you can buy a new buy one of these things, so you can extend the land and get your trophy.
Thank you.
Fences give you a trophy? Another one or no? Sprinkler in the garden. Got me a trophy. Oh, crap. I didn't realize it.
Oh, fuck, it costs one of my things.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. I thought it was diamonds. Because they're expensive. Well, sorry, not expensive, they're hard to get. Though it's not bad. All we're missing is ducks, which gives us 3. We're missing eels, which is giving us 5.
Yep.
And then the one that's flowers, ducks, and mushrooms is an extra 2. So, 3. That's 10 altogether once we complete all of them.
I want to know why these beehives have worked yet.
They have. Yeah, read them. It's only about an hour left.
Oh!
Remember, they're 24 hours.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, so how many beehives do we have here?
You built, like, 8?
4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7.
Okay, close enough.
Okay. I'd like more. You know why?
Why is that?
Because we can now get this for 10 of those things. Collect 10 of those ribbons, we can make a ribbon every day.
Hmm.
Every 24 hours, we can make a ribbon.
Okay, so you want more beehives?
Well, I mean, no, I guess we don't need to.
Yeah, because if we have exactly 10.
Unless something else also does that. The only thing with the beehives is that it's every 24 hours.
Yeah. I was just gonna say, we can always just stock this area with beehives, because we have leftover spaces.
No, we're good. It's fine.
Yes. It looks weird that way. Actually, now it'd fit if one more were here. Just this one feels out of place.
Yeah, all the mushrooms can be watered again. They can help
water. Okay. A little bit. 4 minutes down to 2 minutes.
These ones over here are 12 minutes.
Six minutes.
That's worth it.
Pretty sure that's an achievement, I don't know.
No, it's to walk into the house.
How? And also to build stuff in the house.
Yeah. So I think I'm gonna build our house right here. Over in this corner. Because we haven't done anything in this corner.
This is the house you're thinking of?
Yeah.
Ah. Where did you put it? Oh, I see. These are all done.
Oh, it takes an hour for it to build itself.
Ah.
Yay, we can harvest.
These are the ones I didn't water.
Here.
Yep. I might have extra watered it or something, probably.
throw your ball? Where's your ball? Where's your ball? There's your ball.
It's raining.